As it was Fort LeBoeuf visiting Corry tonight, early on, Hunter Villa open on the wing, splashes the three for the Bison. Beavers answer on the three ball from out front, Ryland Smith. Nothing but nylon there from out front later. It's Corry's Marcus Lambert. Fake, drive down Main Street. Gets the two plus the foul. Corry gets the win over LeBoeuf. 65-58 in overtime.